If the universe is closed, then it means there's enough matter in the universe for the force of gravity to stop its expansion and make the universe contract. So all the galaxies, stars, and everything else will begin to move back together at high speed in a backwards rerun of the Big Bang. Only this time, it'll end in the Big Crunch. Gnab.